Hello everyone, in this video we are going to show how to add an event for your visitors in websites.co.in. Click on the top three bars located on the top left, and click on Updates. Here you can add, delete or edit any event in your website. First we are going to add an event, click on the Add Update button. You can choose any picture from your device as a title theme. You can select it from your phone gallery. Now type the title of the event. For example, I want to host a nature awareness campaign. You can choose yours according to your preference. Now you can add a description of your event. You can use basic document features like bold, italics or underline. Explain the event in full description and edit it in your way. There are more than 50 plus colors available. You can choose any of the color according to your preference. Features like adding points or numbering are also available. There are also features like changing text size, text colors or the font of the text and many more. Adding images to your description is also a feature. After describing everything, click on Save. Now we are going to add the timings of the event and select the dates of the event. This feature is totally optional. Select the starting and the ending timings of the event in the clock, as it will show on your website. You can also locate your event on the map. This will also show in your website. Now add a call to action button. That is according to your event. You can add a new button like get offer, buy, or learn more, etc. I am adding a custom button for the meeting link. Add the title and the link. Type your search engine optimization keywords, as it will improve your search rankings and you will get more and more customers. For example, nature awareness, save Mother Earth, etc. If you disable the visible option, only people with the link can view the event, as it will not show in your website. Pin to top feature helps your event to show on the top of the update page. Send update to subscribers helps to send the update to subscribers or inquirers via email. And last, the promote feature will help you to upload the update on Facebook or Twitter page, if connected. You can also select the location of the event if you want, and click on Submit. Click on Edit to edit the update and change according to your website. And click on Submit. Now let's check your updated website by clicking on View. Thanks for your cooperation, we hope you like it. You can also share the update to your family and friends through any social media platform. To delete an update, open the update details and on the top right corner tap on Delete button. This will delete the update. We are covered up with this video. Thanks for watching and do like, share and subscribe to websites.co.in.